quiet for a second. Throughout the discussions regarding Azerite armor, there's been a lot of talk about how you earn Azerite pieces from Mythic Plus dungeons. Players have told us, and we agree, that the process of earning Azerite armor through Mythic Plus feels overly based on luck, and that there isn't enough control in the player's hands. Even with our bad luck protection systems in place, the sheer number of potential Azerite pieces you can get from the weekly chest means that trying to get a hold of a specific piece feels hopeless.
And?
Okay. That's a problem we want to solve and give you some control over the Azerite gear you earn through Mythic Plus. So here's what we're working on for Tides of Vengeance. First, we're adding a new, as yet unnamed, currency, which you'll earn from your weekly Mythic Plus chest, as well as from scrapping or disenchanting epic quality Azerite armor. So, currency's back in, boys.
Yeah?
This currency is rewarded in addition to the item in the chest, which can no longer be an Azerite piece. And the amount you earn will scale up exponentially based on the highest level keystone you've completed. For example, completing a level 10 keystone will reward you with about 3 times as much as clearing a level 7. Similarly, scrapping higher item level Azerite pieces will give you significantly higher amounts of this currency than lower level pieces.
What the fuck, dude?
To spend that currency, we're bringing back an old friend, Thaumaturge Vashring. He'll have 2 main types of items for sale. The first are caches that reward a random Azerite dungeon Azerite armor piece for a given slot, helm, shoulders, or chest.
Oh, okay.
They'll be separated out by item level as well, at 355, 370, and 385, with higher item level caches requiring significantly more currency to purchase.
Yes.
This is a long fucking post.
Okay.
You read it.
I can't right now. Just keep going.
But we recognize that with 6 or more options per slot, this may still not be enough control for high-end players who want to be able to work towards a specific piece that perfectly complements their build. Thus, Vashreen will also offer item level 385 versions of the specific dungeon Azerite armor pieces for each class, sold at a premium. We're still nailing down the exact numbers, but our goal for tuning this new currency is that you'll be able to purchase one of the Azerite caches that lines up roughly with the item level of the gear you're getting from your Mythic Plus runs every 2 or 3 weeks, with the specific 385 pieces as long-term goals for top players. Overall, we believe that this change will improve in a lot of different ways. Number 1, Mythic Plus players of all skill levels will now have a clear path to upgrading their Azerite slots. Number 2, high-end Mythic Plus players will have a way to target specific Azerite pieces to optimize their setups. Number 3, duplicate or unwanted Azerite pieces from other sources, such as raiding, now have some additional value. Number 4, the piece of gear in your weekly chest will have a more reliable item level. You should see all of this hitting the Tides of Vengeance PTR sometime in the next week or so. We really do appreciate your feedback and believe that this, in addition to the new traits and other improvements coming to the Azerite system in Tides of Vengeance, will help ease a lot of the concerns about Azerite armor in Mythic Plus and as a whole.
Yes, dude!
What?
Yes!
What?
This is it. This is what we wanted. This is it. We're getting everything that we wanted.
What do you mean? Twinking's not back?
That's what I said. Everything I wanted. I mean, they might do that later on. What the fuck, dude? Boys. Once again, we are reading our suggestions on the patch notes. Once again, we have come together, and once again, we have succeeded. They are bringing it back. They are doing what we have asked. Thank you, Blizzard. We have rose up. We are standing right now. Yep. Fuck yes, dude. Oh my god, man. I cannot even fucking believe it. Wow.
I guess that's cool.
It's fucking amazing, dude. This is everything that we've wanted, everything that we've waited for, everything that we've been pushing for Azerite gear. They're giving it all to us right now.
Eh.
What do you mean, dude? What does this mean? What does this mean?
Game still sucks.
But it sucks a little bit less. And that's a good place to start.
You know what this means?
Yeah.
This means that the whole, like, gamers rise up thing, which everybody thought was a meme, was actually true the whole time.
We've rose.
I thought I was memeing every time I said it, but people, it actually was real.
Yeah, it is real. Whenever you said that, I actually thought that you were lying. I had to go look it up myself as you were reading it. I couldn't even believe it was true. Like, as soon as, like, it's... Wow. Like, I can't even fucking believe this, dude. Wow.
This is amazing. This is great. This is some of the best news we've had in months, man.
Yes, it is.
But it's a step.
It's a big fucking step, boys. I don't even know what to say. I can't.
Let me take this opportunity and this great moment of revelation to tell everybody, now is the time, boys, to subscribe with Twitch Prime. Don't forget, it resets every month. Don't forget to sub, okay?
That's really true, dude. It really is. You can resubscribe to Twitch Prime because now the game sucks just that much less. And you can enjoy it just a little bit more with your boy Asmongold. Yes, that's right. Thank you very much, McConnell. I appreciate it.
Yep.
It's time to make a tweet.
Oh! Okay, boys, you know what to do. You know what to do. Go log on right now, boys.
We're gonna post this up right now.
Make sure you put a period after you.
I can't fucking believe it, man. Like... There it
Hello,
is, boys.
Hello, gamers, dude.
Yeah. There it is, boys.
This is great, man.
There it fucking is.
Go ahead, tweet. Push the button. Go like it right now, boys. Go like it. Everybody.
I can't look at responses for obvious reasons, but holy fuck, dude.
Tell your friends to post it wherever, and then retweet it. Everybody go right now. Right now, boys.
Wow.
Show Blizzard that you appreciate them listening to feedback. This is what we need right now.
This is what we wanted. This is what we asked for. This is what we needed. This is what we got. This is the fact. This is the reality right now, is that we came together with a concerted voice and a concerted effort and a concerted vision, and we see what we were wanting to see. That's it. Fuck yes, dude. Fuck yes.
Yep.
I mean, like, does this solve every problem? No. But it makes it very obvious and very clear. You know, remember what I said at the beginning of the stream? that whenever we see it, we'll know. We know.
Anyways, guys.
I can't believe it, man. I really can't believe it.